India's wholesale prices tumbled for a 10th straight month in August, pressured by falling fuel costs. Government data showed bolstering prospect of an interest rate cut by the Reserve Bank later this month. The wholesale price index fell an annual 4.95% last month, compared with a 4.40% year-on-year decline forecast by economists and a provisional 4.05% slide in July. The wholesale fuel prices tumbled 16.50% from a year ago, while food prices dropped 1.13% year-on-year. Prices of manufactured goods declined 1.92% on year last month. With price pressures at record lows, expectations are building that the Reserve Bank of India will lower borrowing costs by at least 25 basis points at its next policy review on September 29th after 3 cuts earlier this year to spur economic growth.
We are seeing inflation completely under control, and therefore what the country needs today is a better interest rate situation, where I'm sure that would lead to a large number of investment flows into the pipeline.
From various ANI bureaus.